At Abodeon on Mass Ave in Cambridge, vintage vinyl spins and mid-century modern rules, and has, well before TV's Mad Men made it vogue again.
This desk was made in the late 1950s in Denmark, and it's made of Brazilian rosewood, which at the time was the wood to have for modern furniture.
Dale Anderson, a one-time custom furniture maker, is in his glory.
I'm happiest when I'm a little dirty and there's a little sawdust on the floor, and we clean them up, restore them, give them a new life. My mother called it getting all the good out of it.
Anderson has been getting the good out of vintage pieces for more than 20 years.
Vintage is an old item that's of particularly good design. Everything that's old is not vintage. There's some stuff that's just stuff. The intention was to try to sell products that were well designed, mostly 1950s and 60s, period furniture that's restored, not refinished.
Brazilian rosewood? That's vintage.
In 1991, Eames stopped and Herman Miller stopped using Brazilian rosewood for their chairs. You can't buy a Brazilian rosewood Eames lounge chair anymore. And it's beautiful. It's simply a beautiful, timeless object.
Other timeless objects include this starburst sculpture.
Made by Bruce and William Friedel and sold in their gallery in Greenwich Village. They made each piece themselves. This handmade metalwork that's very graphic, very three-dimensional, is very popular. This is a rainbow light fixture that was designed by Morris Lapidus, who designed the Fountain Blue Hotel in Miami Beach. This is very rare. A lot of people think that this is Danish, but the glass on this chandelier was actually made in Japan. We have signs for every product in this store, so there isn't any mystery about who made it, where it came from, what it is. It's nostalgic. People come in here and they smile. We try to keep it eclectic, so things here that cost a dollar, there are things here that cost $500.
Quality mid-century modern, says Anderson, is a dying breed.
The generation who bought this stuff originally is slowly disappearing. So 10, 20 years from now, there won't be what there is today.